you want to make a deal with Wayne Brady and be a trader in our live studio audience in Los Angeles, go to cbs.com/contestants for more information. Maybe you could be our next big deal winner.
Welcome back. This is the last deal before the big deal of the day. Who wants a check? The Wizard.
Hello. Thank you. Wait, what's going on, brother?
Is it Mabaka?
Mabaka, yeah.
Mabaka, nice to meet you, Mabaka.
Good to meet you,
now,
too.
What do you do, sir?
So I'm an administrator at one of the best schools in the local schools here. I'm not going to say the name, but I'm an administrator.
UCLA.
That's right.
Why wouldn't you say the name?
I don't know. I love it, though. I'm a Bruin. Go Bruin. That's right.
Well, nice to meet you, sir.
Good to meet you, too.
So here's the thing. On stage, we have a check. That's all yours. You can take that. The only thing missing is the dollar amount. That's up to you. So we have those colored squares. Under each square is a mystery number. You're going to place them left to right in any order that you want. Then we'll show you how much money you're taking home.
Okay. Yeah.
So let's start.
I can do that.
First one.
Let's go red.
Red?
That's right. Red. And then I'm going to go, I want to go blue.
Blue?
Yeah, that's right.
Next.
So now we're gonna go Bruin colors. I just did blue. I wanna go yellow.
Blue, yellow, followed by the green for the green.
That's right.
Now we're gonna reveal the numbers going right to left. Good luck, Mabaka. Green.
Ooh. Okay, all right, good. I like that. That's good.
That's
it, didn't start
great.
With a zero, that's right.
Yellow.
Okay.
Nice.
All right.
Blue.
Dropping dubs on them.
All right. Now we're hoping that red is a big number, so you can keep your check or take curtain number one.
Let me ask you this. That 120 is 120.
Yes, sir. So if the red was another zero, then you'd have $120.
Okay. All right.
But it could be a nine.
That's right.
Could be a five.
Yeah, a bird in the hand. Is worth two behind the curtain. So I'm gonna go with the check. Let's go. Let's go.
I was gonna say a bird in the hand can't breathe.
That's true.
But so both things can be true. Tiffany, what is behind curtain number one?
It was a pair of scooters. Spirited scooters feature a sleek retro style design, large underseat storage compartment, and up to 85 miles per gallon. This deal was worth $7,430.
Okay, great deal to be sure.
Yeah.
But
yeah,
if that red is a nice number, then you're gonna leave here with some cash.
That's right. That's right.
So, Miss Tiffany, red, one, two, three. Max value $2,100. Mabaka, thank you so much
for
being here.
No worries. I had a great time, brother. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Go Bruins. It's now time for the big deal of the day.